Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Mohammed Umar. I am from 46th Common Training Program and I am currently working in Ministry of Foreign Affairs. I studied from this academy, Officers Academy, for an entire session, and it was a worthy experience. I actually came to know a lot of things, actually all of the things, starting from the basic introduction of what is CSS, how to appear in this exam, what are the optional subjects which one should prefer, and after that, a proper guidance in almost all of the compulsory and elective subjects was given. And it indeed proved to be a great experience in a way that in most of the academies, they just refer the books and they just don't tell you the actual strategy. It's more of a fear which is being inculcated. But what I realized is different about this academy is that it's a very simple approach which is told to you, and the entire pressure which is built up for the CSS exam just releases. Sir Hamad has been a great mentor. He taught multiple subjects in my session, starting from current affairs to international relations to international law, and he has been a great guidance throughout. Few of the general tips which are from his personal experience over a period of time which he had with this academy proved to be very helpful. Those small tips probably might not sound that interesting when you are listening them, but when you are sitting in the exam and you are actually writing your exam, they actually help a lot. So I think that if Officers Academy would not have been there and I would not have studied here, it would not have been possible for me to successfully complete this objective of getting through this CSS exam. So I would recommend every person, one should prefer Officers Academy. It's a very good place, provides you a very good environment, not very expensive, they charge you very reasonable, and the entire objective is to actually make the people learn and make the people go through this exam and successfully achieve good positions in the CSS exam. So that is my advice to all of you. Do join academy, take guidance from Sir Hamad. He is a very good teacher of most of the subjects of CSS, and it will always benefit you if you will join this academy. Thank you so much.